Scotland, the home of vast woodland, euphoric lochs, towered by ancient hills and mountains, each flourishing with wildlife. Eastern Highlands of this wonderful country is the Cairngorms, which homes the Abernathy forest, of which the red squirrel thrives amongst the fruitful woodland. When spring begins to blossom, so does the red squirrel, following a long hibernation through those cold winter months. During these months, the 20,000 red squirrels that live in Scotland now face the challenge of raising their young by foraging and scavenging along the forest floor and canopies. Because 75% of the British red squirrel population lives in Scotland, this time is very important and crucial in the survival of the species, especially with young males to feed. Leaping and bounding across the tree lines would be extremely difficult for some predators in this environment, such as the lynx or wildcat, but the squirrel is able to make most of these assets. A long tail and sharp claws allows this magnificent creature to balance and grip to the rigid landscape that it knows as home. Here, this squirrel is on the prowl for a new tree hole to replace its current dray. The squirrel lurks and creeps, using its surroundings to for cover as he approaches a potential hole. Despite the anxious chirps of the blue tit, the squirrel chooses to make its approach. Sadly, this time there is no luck for this squirrel, as the hole is occupied and the blue tits cause him to flee.